Data recording and machine restoration sequence activated. Sequence complete. Process successful.
Hey, Samus.
Hi.
Where's Lyle?
Looks like he's late.
Huh? Hey. The CPU seems to have self-destructed. The central system is broken into parts, but I think I might be able to restore it and recover some of the data. Let's try it.
Like the CEO said, there might be some pretty crucial information hidden here. Well, while Maurice here is working his magic, the rest of us should search this building. Am I right?
Got it.
Hey, Princess. Does this view bring back any memories? Yeah. Looks like the training grounds of the Galactic Federation.
Thank you.
Adam, are you seeing this?
It is Abesian.
But it's been cybernetically enhanced.
What is this thing?
I don't know. Continue your investigation.
Everyone, gather round!
All right. So I managed to recover one piece of data. This bottle ship is under management of the Galactic Federation. In these facilities, life forms from each planet have been raised and researched as possible bioweapons. Site manager and development director, Dr. Madeline Bergman.
Adam, was the Galactic Federation experimenting with bioweapons?
Looks like it.
Use of bioweapons is strictly prohibited.
Of course it is. What's happened here is illegal.
Who is Madeline Bergman?
Must be the person in charge here. Is that all you've got?
I didn't need to press Adam about it any further. I knew his mind. Not only was he a strong opponent of bioweapons, he was against the use of living things for unnecessary reasons, period. Life, no matter what form it takes as it's born into this often cruel universe, should not be tampered with. That was Adam's philosophy. In bringing the infant Metroid back, I did something that I know would have gone against his convictions. And though I might have been left alone, it was a clear and blatant violation of protocol. I wondered what Adam thought of me. Out of nowhere, I suddenly found myself concerned with his opinion again.
I've almost gotten it completely restored. But I'll bet they protected this thing with a seriously sophisticated security system. If I can't get past it, James, that'll be where you come in.
Leave it to me. Shouldn't be a problem to hack into this thing. I mean, it might tell us what exactly was going on here. Looks like this might take some time, though.
Madeline might still be somewhere in this building. Keep scouting for more intel. Let's go.
Thank you.
Data recording. Restoration sequence activated. Sequence complete. Process successful.
You okay, princess? I wanted to give you some cover earlier, but this thing takes forever to charge. I'll save the next shot for you. Not that you'll need it.
Hey! Come over here!
What's up?
Lyle's down. He looks like a pile of rags. What's gotta happen to a guy to make him look like that?
An empty shell.
Looks like that monster from earlier infiltrated Sector 3. Samus, follow it.
Thank you.
It was clear that the Galactic Federation was developing bioweapons on the bottle ship. I wonder if Adam came here knowing that. Regardless, I knew I had to talk to the person in charge, Madeline Bergman. Of course, she would have to be alive in order for me to do that.
Samus, start by searching areas you can access with your current equipment. We'll determine weapon and equipment authorization after we get a better understanding of the situation.
Thank you.
like the normal beam won't have any impact.
Beam won't have any impact on the enemies around here. Samus, use your ice beam.